for the god of justice. Blood for my lord Tyr. May Tyr honor me for the blood I have spilled in his name. Blood for the god of justice. Blood for my lord Tyr. May Tyr honor me for the blood I have spilled in his name. Blood for my lord Tyr.
With Odin's aid, I opened the path into the underworld, the home of the Dark Alfar, into Dwegheim. The pact between the Dwegar and Simul made her stronger than ever before, more dangerous than even I anticipated. Was I right about allying with the giantess? Or was it folly to send the Ulfung into the lair of the blood drinkers?
Mortal blood will hurt me.
unstoppable! Your ways. You'll need to do better than that. Truly pathetic foes.
Stop! Stop this! Stop!
picked a fight with the wrong shield maiden.
Again? Didn't I already kill you?
Simon, I defeated your forces in Utgard. I have proved myself worthy of being your ally. Grimnir is our common enemy. Together we can assure his death.
Worthy of becoming my ally? How amusing! I do not ally with thieves! Trolls, sisters, slay this upstart!
Death awaits you! I shall strike you down!
Let the giantess waste her precious blood!
Pathetic foes. The wrong Shieldmaiden.
The intruder must not reach the gates of hell!
Yeah.
the gate to hell! Can we count upon Surt accepting our aid?
He longs to take the battle to the Aesir, and he will side with whomever can lead him to Asgard.
And the other fire giants of Valheim, they will join us too?
Shh, we are not alone.
So, you made it this far. You are certainly persistent.
I am as big a bitch as you and twice as deadly. We can annihilate Grimnir together!
Oh, what a wonderfully amusing creature you are! And you may yet help me destroy Grimnir.
Author of Vika, Helheth!
By distracting the guardian of this bitch! Ha 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 ha!
Stay! hate the smell of burnt hair.
Simul fled into hell, seeking a path to the fabled eternal well of Huergelmir. She had refused the alliance, but my visions became clearer, and I could see for the first time where the final battle with the Imperium would begin. Ally or no, Simul's fate was now bound to that of the Ulfung.
Well done, my chieftain. You brought the wrath of the Aesir down upon Castra Ignis. But the Bay of Serpents is still heavily patrolled by ships of the Imperium Navy. With their ships prowling the seas, my trade partners are still in great danger. The clans of Thule are still in great danger. But I hear that the Imperium services its ships at the port of Flevum. And I have also heard that wooden ships burn rather well.
Honestly, I don't know why I let you live some days. But your plan has some merit. And I do so love the smell of burning timbers in the morning.